Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. Some reaction to Battle in 5 Seconds After Meeting, Episode 7. Hope you all enjoy the reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And let's get into this. Hit that notification bell, like the video, subscribe. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Boss battle never lasts only one round. Sounds like excuses. All right. Well, yeah. Hard time evaluating immediate situations. Okay. Oh, yeah. Just spit. Here he is. Yeah. Very much. I don't know the word. Oh, excuse me. Well, he's back. So yeah, last episode, Akira and Yuri decided to join the green team after Akira tested the leader by threatening him with the cannon and the leader blocking it. So yeah, they decide to join up with the green team. Kira and Yuri end up in the same room because of the fact that they got suddenly an influx of people, and Akira requests to be in Yuri's room so he can test out his power in a different way by using telepathy, because he knows that they are most likely getting monitored by the leader because, yeah, they're two people with powerful abilities, so obviously you want to keep tabs on them, most likely. So, yeah, they end up staying in the same room, using telepathy to talk to each other, coming up with some kind of agreement. And then Mion comes in with her quest, which is Ghouls. So they go there, and turns out they have to fight all these monsters, kill 30, or for everyone they kill, they get 30 points. Tyrant. Yeah. Partners. Alrighty. Alrighty. Have an idea. Alright, let's do it. Okay. The cannon. So, yeah. Just have to do it. All right, so yeah, gonna lead it somewhere. I trust you. All right. They have a plan. Alrighty, so yeah, get out of their sight. All right. So. Righty. So, yeah, switch the ability, I guess. Boom. So nice. Yeah. Still not over. They killed it, I guess. My dumb luck. Interesting. Quest is over. Two on one, or three on one if the old man is up for it. Oh, me on. Yeah, it's hard for you to make. Both sides cross the line. An exciting quest. Oh boy. Survival of the line, huh? Hunt the king. Simple. Okay. Whoever hunts down the other team's leader wins. Okay. Our interface. Oh yeah, trying to steal the other person's thingamajig. Active with their coven, so their abilities. That is, yeah, allowing them to die or be killed. Blah. Tis quite something. One or the other will fall. Smash the green team. That's what it sounded like. Yeah. I guarantee that will be the case. Pretty drastic. There he has a right to speak now. Well, red versus green.
Everyone on the losing team dies.
That's pretty big.
Losers die, basically. Or everyone on the losing side will die. Is, yeah. Big. A lot of people.
Oh. yeah. Did good. Right. You're in the shower. Yeah. So she's got beef now. Clearly. Okay. Okay. So, yeah. You've got stuff you're hiding, I got stuff I'm hiding. Red. Alright. Go, McGeary. Here with a different hairstyle. Apparently hair pulled up, I guess. It's quite different. Meathead, but he's nice. Yeah, that's understandable. Yeah. Alrighty. So yeah, there's the announcement. Hunt the king. Oh yeah, can stir everyone up now with that announcement. So yeah, chance. Excuse me. That's what you wanted. Everyone fighting them. Or breaking their stalemate. Yeah. Smart. Use the rules to his advantage, I guess, or use me on to his advantage. Hmm.
I was just teasing.
Yeah, tell them.
Like this inner monologue thing of hers. Small talk to get his guard down.
Yeah.
I struggle with you.
Yeah.
Start off with a really important thing.
So yeah, I kind of just blurted that out without thinking.
Yep. So yeah, partners. She's serious. So yeah, it's pretty good. All right. Yeah. All right. Oh, she says. Spend the day together. Okay, go see the blue team. Yeah. Gonna drop that on her. Couple of girls, no issue.
Yeah. All right. Here come her lackeys.
Okay. All righty. Well. Okay. Well, not good. Cattiness. Be more careful in the future. Too much noise.
All righty. A present.
Knife of love.
Yeah. Well. Okay.
skateboarder. No need. Alrighty. Well then, Mr. Toys are broken down and disposed of. So, meeting the red team, I guess, is what we're doing here. Test his sword for the battle. Well, on to the battle. Kill it when you come across. That's one way to go about it, I guess. Okay. So, yeah. Excuse me. Well, playing with goals again. Yeah, something other than the cannon. So, cannon is fake. So, yeah, dealing with smart people. Tyrant, ability to quintuple your physical abilities. So, yeah, that explains a lot. It also means there are duplicate abilities, which brings up other questions, but pretty good episode. We got introduced to the red team this episode, or right when the Akira seemingly defeated the boss ghoul, Ichi came in and destroyed it. And then Mion kind of proposes an idea of pitting the red team against the green team, and Kuro pretty much says that he wants the condition to be that everyone on the losing team dies. So, yeah, like, green team loses, then everyone on their side will die. Which is pretty not good. And so, yeah, we got the introduction, I guess, or found out more about Ringo. Apparently she's a fan of Akira's when he's key, but yeah, kind of flubs it when trying to talk to him because she ends up mentioning his real ability, which obviously puts him on edge, but yeah, she also explains her ability and that she's seen the red team's abilities, which she's useful, I guess. But yeah, pretty good episode. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, and I will see you all for the next episode. Okay. Mion. Mion's fun. So yeah, I'll see y'all next time. So yeah, later.